Too hot?
A little.
Why don't you specify a lower temperature?
No. Coffee should be a little too hot to drink right away.
Why?
It slows down the experience. Gives you time to savor the taste.
Ah, yes. Taste.
Oh, no. I know you don't need to eat. But did you ever try it anyway?
Once. Not long after I was first able to assume the humanoid form.
And?
And since I don't have taste buds, it was very unsatisfying. Not to mention messy.
Messy?
I'd rather not talk about it.
Major Kira. How nice to see you again.
Duran.
You left Quark's last night just when I was about to buy everyone another round. I was devastated that you didn't say goodbye. We were having such a pleasant conversation.
As I recall, you were the one doing all the talking.
Well, in that case, you have me at a disadvantage. You know all about me, and I know next to nothing about you.
Perhaps I should be going.
Oh, no, stay. This is Taran, a business associate of Quark's. Zodo. My lover.
Well, you're a very lucky man.
I'm a lucky woman.
Yes. We're both very lucky.
And you make a most interesting couple. So, Mr. Odo, what is it that you do?
I'm chief of security on this station.
Oh. Station this size must be a very challenging job. I hope you're well compensated.
Oh, money doesn't matter. All we need is each other. Isn't that right, sweetheart?
Yes, sweetheart.
You see, money isn't everything.
Oh, no. But it can buy everything. Well, I'm afraid I must be going. Goodbye.
Oh, good riddance. Thank you, Odo. Wish you'd been around last night. I better get back to ops. See you later, sweetheart.